Hello everyone, I am Vishal Soni. Today we're gonna build a robot which can speak whatever you send from your smartphone. Let's see a demo so you can understand how it works. So here is the idea. I want to send a message from my smartphone which will go to the controller via a communication medium, and controller will change it to speech. For controller, I am using Arduino Nano. For Bluetooth, I am using RYB080i_light, which is sent by Reyax.com. Check out Reyax.com from link given in description. Here you will find many of module which can be useful for your future project. I searched a lot to find a perfect TTS library for Arduino, but I found two libraries. First is Talkie, which is not truly TTS library. Second is tts.h. Its output is very bad, but this is what I found for Arduino. Download this folder from my GitHub page, link given in description. Copy tts folder and paste it in this path. Open the code in the same folder. Now connect your Arduino from your PC. Now select correct port and correct board. Hit on upload. For this project, I am using Arduino Nano, a RYB080i Bluetooth module, a PAM8403 amplifier, a speaker, to 27k resistor, to 10 nanofarad 110 microfarad capacitor. Download this circuit diagram from my GitHub page, link given in description. Maybe the Reyax Bluetooth module is new to you, so let's discuss its datasheet. Open this website from the link given in the description. Now here, go to the download section and download the datasheet. So here is the datasheet. Now you can see the operating voltage is 1.8 volt to 3.8. So we will connect it to the 3.3 volt of Arduino Nano. The RX, TX and reset pin is working on 3.3 voltage logic. But here we are using only TX pin, so there is no need of voltage divider. If you are using RX pin, then please connect the voltage divider to safely perform the operations. Here is the connection with MCU. As you can see, the VDD and ground are connected to the power supply, and RX, TX and reset pin are connected to the MCU. Here is the internal pin diagram, and here is the dimension of the module if you want to use it in your PCB. I have connected all the components on the zero PCB. Now we will make this robot. Take this printout on glossy paper. You will find this PDF on my GitHub page. Now cut things out. Now take a one piece and fold it to every corner. As you can see, the white part are folded inside. It will stick together. At the end, it looked like this. I have replaced its face from normal paper to diffuse the light. Here I have made all the parts. Now I have made a hole in the center to put the LED inside the face. At the final, the robot looked like this. Here is the wire to connect the LED. I have got this box to hold electronics, and I have made a hold for speaker. As you can see, here is the speaker and here is the port to program Arduino Nano. I have fixed the PCB with help of hot glue. Now close the box and stick the robot on the box. The wire of LED will be connected to the PCB. Download this app from my GitHub page and open it. Now click on connect. Here connect the Reyax Bluetooth. Now send whatever you want. Hello.